pandemic is also forcing many couples to put their dreams of having a baby on hold. New guidelines are urging some women undergoing fertility treatments to wait to prevent possible exposure to the virus. And as Nikki Battiste reports, many hopeful moms are now worried that they're running out of time to have a child.
Adriana Kaiser Deanna and her husband have long hoped for a sibling for their daughter, but after 6 miscarriages and 8 years of fertility treatments, she now has to wait to transfer her final 2 embryos, a procedure that had been planned for this week.
I'm numb at this point. It's the norm with IVF that there's ups and downs, but you never get used to the phone call that says you can't move further, you can't move on.
At age 44, she says time is everything.
I'm very nervous because what if this takes another year?
Now, the American Society for Reproductive Medicine advises fertility patients to suspend new treatments and consider canceling all embryo transfers. There are exceptions for urgent cases like cancer patients.
I don't know what that time frame is going to look like in terms of when we can reinitiate care.
Dr. Serene Srugi says one concern is the absence of data on how a fetus conceived by a mother with COVID-19 may be affected.
Infertility in general is hard, and feeling out of control is hard, but it doesn't make it any easier as we're delaying things.
Adriana says her husband just lost his job and the couple is in debt after spending $80,000 trying to have a second child.
How hopeful are you that you will become pregnant?
I'm hoping for a miracle because I don't know if I can handle another failure.
Nikki Battiste, CBS News, New York.